हेलो एवरीवन, आप सभी का स्वागत है आपके अपने फेवरेट चैनल न्यू लाइट नीट पर। आई एम हियर विद द लेटेस्ट अपडेट। जैसा कि हम लोगों ने आपको प्रॉमिस किया हुआ है, आपको आप तक पहुंचाने का सारे लेटेस्ट अपडेट्स रिगार्डिंग नीट 2021। तो यहां पर एक इम्पॉर्टेंट अपडेट है जो इंडियन एक्सप्रेस में आया हुआ है आज सैटरडे मार्च 2021। ये अपडेट है रिगार्डिंग द डॉक्यूमेंट्स रिक्वायर्ड रजिस्ट्रेशन प्रोसेस के लिए। हालांकि अभी रजिस्ट्रेशन शुरू नहीं हुआ है, सिर्फ डेट अनाउंस हुई है एनटीए की तरफ से और रजिस्ट्रेशन, बट यहाँ पर लिखा हुआ है इन्होंने कि रजिस्ट्रेशन विल बिगन सून प्रोबेबली इन मार्च। तो क्या डॉक्यूमेंट्स रिक्वायर्ड हैं ये हम लोग देखते हैं। तो पहला है पासपोर्ट साइज फोटोग्राफ, और इस पासपोर्ट साइज फोटोग्राफ का इन्होंने डायमेंशन वगैरह दिए हुए हैं, 10 KB टू 200 KB साइज होना चाहिए, JPG फॉर्मेट में होना चाहिए। Photograph should be taken on or after the date specified by NTA in the NEET 2021 information bulletin. About 80% space in the photograph should be your face with ears visible. It should be a colored photograph. Colored photograph होनी चाहिए with a white background. तो ये तो थी पहली requirement. फिर इसके बाद देखते हैं दूसरी requirement. Second requirement which is must is postcard size photograph. Also keep ready postcard size photograph. The dimension of the postcard size photograph should be 4x6 inches. It is to be uploaded as a JPG file. JPG format mein hona chahiye. The JPG file of the photo should be between 50 KB to 300 KB and should be colored. To ye postcard size photograph ke bare mein important information thi. Fir third document which is required is a scanned copy of signature. Just like the photograph, candidate also need to upload a scanned copy of the signature in the application form. The signature is to be written on the white paper properly. Ensure that the signature is not in all capital letters. Sara capital letters mein nahi hona chahiye. It should be in the running handwriting. And fourth important document that is required is left hand thumb impression. Yahan par dhyan rakhiyega, left hand thumb impression chahiye. Last year, candidates had to upload a thumb impression as well. The candidates have to take their left hand thumb, dip it in ink and compressing it on the white paper, then scan it and crop it as a rectangle box around the impression. Next, save it as a JPG file to upload in the NEET 2021 application form. The size of the file is also important, should be 10 KB to 50 KB. And the fifth document that is required is Class 10th passing certificate. This is the certificate that candidates get from the education board after clearing class 10 exams. Scan the document and save it as a file of size between 100 KB to 400 KB to upload in the online application form. Apart from these, you require few other documents. While filling the application form of NEET 2021, candidates also needs class 10th and 12th mark sheet, identity proof, payment details, etc. while applying. However, these are all needed for reference purposes. Ye sirf reference purpose ke liye chahiye and are not to be uploaded in the application form. So this is all important information that we had for you today. Aur ye Indian Express mein hai, jise aap education news mein ja karke cross check kar sakte hain, verify kar sakte hain. So thank you all of you. Have a great day.